offbeat ditty called Beat Cannon. It gets its name from the bouncing bass, which was produced by sounding together two notes of slightly different frequencies, thereby obtaining beat frequencies. The peculiar attack in the upper two parts is obtained by playing the first tenth of a second of each note at four times the amplitude of the rest of the note. Here is Beat Cannon.
Swag, 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 swag